good looks, practicality, and engaging driving characteristics mean the latest Mazda 2 is a serious contender in the Super Mini class. While other brands seek efficiency through small capacity engines and turbocharging, Mazda sticks to larger, naturally aspirated engines that give punchy performance and decent economy. The Mazda 2's spacious, well-designed interior has a quality feel for the most part, and the car is good value and safe too. The running costs should be low, and strong demand for used versions bodes well for residual values. So the Mazda 2 is a Super Mini that can appeal to the head as well as the heart. The Mazda 2 Super Mini is well and truly into its fourth generation, and it has a tough fight in the small hatchback class. Not only does it have to contend with the UK's best-selling car, the Ford Fiesta, but it goes up against the Vauxhall Corsa, Peugeot 208, Volkswagen Polo, and even premium rivals like the five-door Mini and the Audi A1. The 2 is unashamedly styled, with sharp creases, eye-like headlights, and a prominent grille design taking control of the front end. The interior is equally stylish, with upmarket details like eyeball vents, a large speedo, and a large touchscreen display. All cars come with a music system with auxiliary in capability, steering wheel controls, start/stop, and hill hold assist. Rising through the trim ranks, there's basic SE, SEL, SEL NAV, Sport NAV, or range-topping Sport Black. It's great fun to drive, too, thanks to its lightweight, agile chassis, and a range of brand new Skyactiv engines and transmissions. A punchy yet efficient new 1.5 SKYACTIVG petrol is available in three power outputs and with new 6-speed manual or automatic gearboxes, while the new 1.5 SKYACTIVD is only available with 104 bhp and a manual gearbox. That said, the diesel returns incredible fuel economy and CO2 emissions of 83.1 mpg and 89 g/km, putting it among the cleanest cars in its class. The Mazda 2 is packed with technology, too, including a head-up display, a 7-inch central touchscreen with excellent smartphone connectivity, and safety kit including an auto brake function and lane departure warning. While Mazda builds some variants of the 2 in Mexico, all UK versions travel to Europe by sea from the factory in Yamaguchi, Japan. The Mazda 2 is refined, comfortable, and eager thanks to punchy engines and an agile chassis. The Mazda 2 is a pleasure to drive in most respects. The steering could do with some more feel and weight in corners, but it's direct and fast enough to let you string a series of corners together smoothly and with plenty of confidence. The manual gear shift, as with all Mazdas, is reminiscent of the sporty MX-5S with a short throw and a satisfying click as the lever slots home. Hit a pothole in